the smoothness of the oil inlet hole, and the lubrication channel. Also check whether there are sawdust, dust and other sundries in the guide head, and inject a small amount of engine oil into the guide head when working. You should ensure that the saw chain is sharp.